It's got them. Am I on? Have you ever seen a bum dance? From his hot dog to the door, raucous television cadence, masses calling out for more, more. From refrigerator, caverns, lined endless rows of cans, stashed for now to live like spinsters, in isolated camps of fondue yesterdays. Have you ever seen a bun dance? Mighty hubcaps spinning around to the music of combustion, blindly whizzing across the ground. Ow! It's not so surprising that the gentleman comprising population growth charts rising, global temperatures and estrus, I said estrus, tumbler sizing. Barren neighborhoods of deaf doggy diners signing to the paradiddle patois, out on the patios with their Lamborghinis shining. Imagine yourself a hippie walking up a mountain path, little motes of dust. You have things in you that only the green things would inspire. Feeling pretty connected to the earth, where everything feels like one, and it looks like. I once took a look. Oh, it's taken all my mind. Vocabulary to explain mysteries of time. Bowing humbly low to reach humility. Oh, everlasting taste in this personality, particulate reality, reality, particulate, particulate reality, reality, particulate. Monkeys and the cats playing on the vine, flowing lovely bodies tantalize my mind. grazing peacocks fly into divinity, only for accepting invitations out to me. Particulate reality, reality, particulate, particulate reality, reality, particulate. For a little step outside the box. Of course he tunes up for it. We are Decendents, descendants of evil men and costumes suffer from mean misconception of time. The cadence breaks of stale power and falls to the masses to eat in meager bundles of flesh. Frozen, still, the noise of pain, it strafed grooves of earth, rolled back and lifted vision of soul. Going to go back inside, way inside the box, with a song that was written by a poet named Peter Fish, who was I met Peter in Humboldt County, California, when he climbed out of a ditch. Truly he did. Looking more like Gollum than anything else. Peter went on to inherit his brother's investment company and become the CEO, and promptly died in a motor scooter accident in San Francisco right after he got all that money. He wrote this beautiful song of unrequited love. longingly I gaze upon your lovely face. Knowing that I'll never share your sweet embrace, so I'll play the morning moon to you who are the sun at noon. I bemoan the bird that never leaves the trees. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. I'll score my hand upon your arm. Yes, I will. Just a touch, no need to be alarmed. I'll not use your name when I sing. It's the music, still the quick of everything. I bemoan the bird that never leaves the trees. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. And then there was my mother. What a fool I am to love in the wrong. What a fool I am to sing a sad song. Bemoaning birds that never leave the trees. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Yes, my mama. La 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 la. La 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 la. A survivor of the pogroms. La 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 la. She never could leave the trees. La 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 la. I bemoan the bird that never leaves the trees. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. I'll score my hand upon your arm. Just a touch, no need to be alarmed. I'll not use your name when I sing. It's the music, still the quick of everything. Bemoan the bird that never leaves the trees. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Oh, what a fool I've been to love in the wrong. What a fool I've been to sing a sad, sad, sad song. Bemoaning birds that never leave the trees. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. Leaves are easy and the wind is strong. And this next song is a beautiful poem by my beautiful wife, Gundla. If I can read the dang thing, because it's harder to do other people's words than your own. Okay. Okay. That goes. Here again, In the beginning was a word, and word was alongside God, and God was a word. And mouth was in gear before ear thought, and speech ran along that track, running, 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 running. Who wins a race? And flowers bloom, their fragrance, the memories of a lifetime, then import and ingress into a world of words. Here again, here again, where in the beginning I am becomes the beginning of word, and word became the light and the dark. These then are possibilities, achievements where dance of two may meet as conception of thought. Here again, a birth of word, a forming of humanity for those who dwell on a planet that just might be blue. Builder sprawling, pace the country, redwoods falling, or cedars. Do you see? When do I see? Can we have it all? Beef and jerky cattle bawling. God's the cloth and needles mauling. Do you see? Do I see? Can we have it all? Time paper press is calling. Listen, God's the cloth, the needle's mauling. Do you see? Do I see? The king of the world, only one man in his country. Manor catches a flea, gently trapped between his nails, only to let it go. Look at that flea, he's gone, he's gone. That flea's so gone. He's gotti, gotti, paragati, parasamgati, bodhisva. Ah. Gotti, gotti, paragati, parasamgati, bodhisva. Gone, 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 beyond, going beyond. Here's a song so new that even Scott hasn't heard it. Henderson. Okay, what do we got here? Slap a girl today. Well, he was to wait while washing women would widen with wafting waves, worrying the wormwood window of his wife's wailing. Well, you know, you need high top boots for a dog in the snow. And you need wingtip shoes for a job on the road. Sparkle doodah melody. We all live to die. Tremble, madman, in your cage. Stop your wondering why. You look out. Clockwork motion of oppression. Good morning, dear. Here's your coffee. Good evening, dear. Here's your coffin. Ha ha ha. Somebody or something made all that chain mail. Was it fun? Was it fun? Installed speakers of the earth. That chant of power riding. Was it fun? Was it fun? Talk to the death of friends under 40. Oh! Was it fun? Was it fun? My dark portrait of a chorus girl. Girl. Draped in utter mother. Was it fun? And now for the covers. Thank you. our timer. Where are you? There you are. I was sitting on a park bench, which everybody does, you know, this day and age, everyone sits on park benches. What do you know? The guy sits next to me. He got a blue pinstripe suit. And Fluvog shoes, of all things. And it's in his pocket, I hear. What is that? Oh, that's the Young Man app. Because, you know, a young man ain't nothing in the world these days. Young man ain't nothing in the world these days. Why would that be? In the old days, everybody step back when young man walked by. When young man was a strong man. All the people, stand back when young man walked by. But now, days, you don't have to look far. The old man got all the money. And a young man ain't nothing in the world these days. Now for the story of two young men. Tell you a story. There was me and Peter and Gordy. Gordy was driving his parents' 1961 Chevrolet Impala back across the country up to Tigard, Oregon. It's for Gordy, who stuttered, would say Tigard, Oregon. We were driving down Highway 101, two 15-year-old boys and Gordy, headed for Mexico. It was going to be a lot of fun. That's where I got my first speeding ticket on 101. When the officer pulled me over, he says, "How fast are you going, son?" I said, "Oh, 95. He said, no, you were going 70. And if you've ever been to juvie, well, I had to go to juvie for that one. It was not much fun. I was scared they were going to put me in jail. But the worst part came when we got to the border down there at Tijuana. We wanted to get across into Mexico. The border guard says, "How old are you?" to Gordy. Gordy says, "I'm 18. And he showed his license. He says, "Where are you from?" Gordy says, 660 Bull Mountain Road, Tigard, Oregon. He really did. And then he looked at me and Peter and he says, "How about you boys?" I said, 15 and a half. He says, "You're too young to go to Mexico without a letter from your parents. Do either of you have a letter from your parents saying you crossed the border?" We said, "Shit, that's 400 miles away. Not a chance." "Give me some tequila. Give me some now. Give me some tequila. Better than beer and wine. Some tequila. Some tequila. Why don't you have some now?" Well, back to the story. So what do you think an 18-year-old and two 15-year-old kids are going to do wanting to get to Mexico? So we drive back along the border and we see, Gordy says, "You see that fence? I'm going to drive you out there and you climb that fence and I'll meet you on the other side." So He takes that Chevrolet Impala, brand new Chevrolet Impala. Beautiful white car, nice V8, nice stick shift on the column. And he drives it right across his field, bumpity, right across the field. And he lets me and Peter out, and he drives back off. So we're sitting there looking at that fence. Peter says, I could climb that. I said, yeah, I could climb it too. Let's see if we can dig under it. So we start farting around, digging under the fence. And guess who comes up? Why, it's one of them lovely Border Patrol fellows in his truck. And he's got a gun. He says, boys, what are you doing? I said, well, we're trying to get into Mexico. He says, nah, that won't work. He says, if you were trying to get into Mexico, that might be okay, but trying to get out of Mexico, I'd have to shoot you. I said, no shit, that's no good. He says, well, if you want to get into Mexico, you got to go about 40 miles east and get in through Tecate. There's only one guy there and he's half asleep. So we go down to Tecate, we go across the border, we go to Ensenada, we have a great time. Gordy gets a horror, Peter gets a burlesque dancer, and I get a 12-string Mexico guitar. And we all drink tequila. Give me some tequila, make me feel so fine. Give me some tequila, better beer and wine. Some tequila, tequila, watch out some now. Thank you. Thank you for letting me play my first gig in 32 years, first solo gig in 32 years.